Hey yo, YouTube, what it is, man? It's your boy Dustin Wareham back up in this piece. It's been a minute since I've done some of these, man. I've had a real busy summer. Matter of fact, I just got back from Cuba about 2 days ago. Took a 7-8 day vacation out on that beautiful island. And as soon as I got back, I had to do my podcast. If you notice, if you check my channel, you see I got a new podcast called Toronto Talks with my boy Kelly Maloney, my boy DJ Mike Stone. You know, we're doing that over on Maximum FM. We're doing that on Facebook. We're doing that on IG, all that shit. And yeah, so, you know, as soon as I got home from Cuba, I literally ran over to the station to shot that. And then last night I opened up for Snack the Ripper. That was a dope show. Shout out Snack the Ripper. But you know, I'm back. I want to do these videos, man. I'm jumped back. I'm refreshed. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to kill this shit. So that's what's up. And you know, the whole time I was gone, I checked my Facebook once or twice, and I could not believe that motherfuckers are still focused on this MGK versus Eminem shit. M hadn't responded, and it appears as though today he's finally responded. Looks like he's got this new shit called Killshot. And yeah, we're gonna do a review to Killshot. That's what's up, man. It's just been out for a couple hours, and I'm gonna jump on this shit. I know I said I wanted to focus mainly on Toronto and Canadian dudes, but I gotta throw a few American dudes in just to get some of those views and get some more eyes on some of my homeboys and shit. So we're gonna start today off with a reaction to this Killshot motherfucking MGK diss. All right, so it's gonna go down. Go.
You sound like a bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Beards, weird.
Right.
You gotta get the mic.
Beards, weird.
Why you gotta get the mic?
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck.
Oh.
Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap.
Hold up. So M decided to bring MGK's daughter into this shit the same way M brought his daughter into this. So, you know, let's see where it goes. It's entertainment to me, you know what I mean? All in all, as long as it's good entertainment, I'm happy with it either way. But let's go. Let's see where M goes with it. So let's get back into this, man.
Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one called it in a scope, and you swayzy. Don't reply, got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see you could out-petty who with your corny lines. Slim your old Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still out-selling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you.
Okay. This man said you're a fucking molehill, about to make a mountain out of you. Let's see how M does him, man. Let's get back into this bad boy.
Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk, Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly, I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you. Younger me, no, you would whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to
shout out Lil Tay.
Got you get your own way, I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift. In that Iggy hole, you about to really blow. Kelly, they'll be putting your name next to Ty, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, alien.
Who was the last person who said Haley? I'm assuming that was Ja Rule. Alright, seems like M's going in, but you know, that's what M's been doing his whole career, so it's what it is. Let's get back to this, man.
In your brain, Satanist. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again, and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cop back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, gonna sleep 6 feet deep. I'll give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me. And for the record, you would just have to fucking be me for a second. nigga boss like to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. That a death better, a love better. Little toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick, thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's on the right, but you're losing the fight, you pick.
Those dress better. I'll give MGK that.
Fails, button, L's, fucking nails. In these coffins, their surface, cotton nail. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. This idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill.
Hold the fuck up. Take that back. What'd he say?
Fails, button, L's, fucking nails. In these coffins, their surface, cotton nail. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill. Ah, I'm sick of you being wacky.
Damn.
Still using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it.
Okay.
I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings. Just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it. So just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out. You fucking. Oh, and I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Alright, man. Well, you know, that was Eminem, man. Kill shot. That was his diss to Mr. MGK. It wasn't bad, man. I don't think it was, like, super great. I don't think it's the end of MGK's career or nothing like that. I think, if anything, that was just basic Eminem, round one. He might come harder if there's a round two. I don't fucking know. Personally, is what it is. I love them, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't stand Eminem like that. I love what he can do technically. So it's cool to see him respond. I don't really care for all, you know, all 1 million people on my Facebook on the fucking MGK Eminem tip like that. But that's what it is. And I guess those guys are happy that M got a response. Not bad. Lyrically, it's on point. What can I say? Lyrically, Eminem's a motherfucking monster. So, you know, it was what it was. I think MGK's was a little bit harder, though. Someone's gonna shoot me in the head for that comment, but that's what the fuck it is, man. Nonetheless, it was good to see Eminem bounce back and say something. Let's see how it goes. Let's see where it goes from here. I guess the ball's in MGK's court now, when it's either his time to respond or say fuck it and move the fuck on. But either way, man, that's my reaction. Kill shot, Eminem, the MGK diss. Let's see what the fuck MGK says. I don't know what time it is. It's time to move on and move out. You know what I'm saying? About to move on to a next video or smoke a blunt. One of the motherfucking two. I ain't smoked weed in about 8 days. So the little weed that I have smoked since I come home's got me really fucking high. And do me a favor. Hit the bell. Subscribe to my channel. I'm going to do some more of these. Leave me a comment. Tell me what I should do or not do. Tell me what I should react to or not react to. You know? That's what's up. It's your boy Dustin Wareham, DJ D's Nuts, Mr. 80's Favorite Babies, all day, every motherfucking day. And that was my reaction for Eminem's Kill Shot. Fuck it. Peace.